The Animal Society in Charleston is offering a $10,000 reward for information after a dog was shot and left in a ditch. And we want to warn you, the photo we're about to show you may be disturbing to some viewers. The Charleston County Sheriff's Office says B was found March 14th in a ditch in Hollywood. X-ray images showed shotgun pellets riddling the dog's head. Because of the extent of her injuries, B was euthanized. If you have any information, call 843-743-7200.